Hey, this is Coach Landis again with the Baseball Factory here at our global headquarters in Columbia, Maryland for another edition of Factory 101. This video is going to kick off our infield drill series, helping you become a better infielder and being able to make all the plays. The first question that I get asked on a regular basis is, what should my ready position look like? We keep it very, very simple. Whichever position works for you as the individual to make sure you're athletic, loose, and can take a great first step in the direction of the baseball. Okay, we have a player with us today that's going to demonstrate a ready position that's athletic and works for him. If you'll please, as the pitcher starts to deliver the ball as an infielder, our eyes should be locked in at the plate, and he's going to go through and get ready. Notice, he likes to be a little bit lower. Most guys in the middle of the infield can be a little bit higher. You can relax one butt. Okay? As a corner infielder, or your infield in or something like that, the closer you are to the plate, the lower your ready position should be since your reaction time is lower. Okay, but when we're back there as the middle infielders, because they're the ones that are always like, where should I be? Okay, nice, loose, athletic, ready to go make an athletic baseball play. We have, and then the next question is, what should my proper fielding position look like? We want to keep it very, very simple here as well. You've heard a lot of things about 7Fs and funneling and all these different things that are absolutely correct, but we're going to give you a couple nuggets to focus on. We're in a great ready position. We're getting to the right side of the baseball to create a great angle. We are closing ground, fielding it left of center of our body, getting to a good gather, funnel position to get that ball into a throwing hand and staying low throughout the process. Kind of like a right-left field, right-left throw cadence. We're gonna roll a couple here to our guy, and he'll demonstrate what a great fielding position looks like. As the instructor here, you wanna roll the baseball to that cone. I love using cones, okay, because cones give us a great, it's easier, it gives us an aiming point, gets them to understand landmarks and things like that on the baseball field. Once he makes that step to the right of the baseball, because we're simulating a ball right at us, we're gonna roll it right at that cone. He's gonna field it in front of the white cone to make sure he's got that great out in front. That was perfect. Let's do it one more time. Once he gets to the right, he fields it, gets into a strong throwing position. This is a very, very, very simple drill that's used at every level of baseball that we work with, from T-ball up to the big leagues. It's very simple, something you can do at home or with a partner to help you become a better infielder.